Now, what is it to go? One die out today, everybody. This is Jordan Jones and my playthrough is Cryptonauts Unlimited for Nintendo Wii U. It's been a fun playthrough. Harder than my Mario playthroughs, of course. Because, of course, new games that a lot of people would start on would be Punch-Out and Mario, of course, because Punch-Out's so short, and Mario games are not that difficult to get through, and, of course, the Punch-Out games are so short, and, of course, the Mario games are not that difficult to get through. Alright, so we're going to give this guy some tools. Let's try a hammer. Yeah. Let's try a woodcutter. Doing the job. My mom's new playable character. To document this DN. Let's just create another DN. Create another DN except to the cave part. That's not gonna work. We can just go on some other Starite shards. Tall ladder. I don't get why. I don't see a kite. We'll just not worry about that. We're actually going to another Starite actual mission. The Lizzie Colon. Let's go there next. Because we already did a couple shards. Excuse me. I think I'm getting better and better at this game. I'm not able to memorize every single puzzle yet. That'll take a while for me to memorize every single puzzle. I'm already getting stuck a little bit. The Cursed Crew is what we're gonna do next.
The crew has become cursed. Give each crew member something that they use to love. The warrior of this group enjoyed medieval weapons. What kind of weapons was it? Let's try a stun gun. I don't even know what that kind of weapon is. It gave me the hints, cause I can't. And for my next play, there might be something a little easier in this game. Something that's not as complicated. Something where I don't have to think it. Something where I don't have to think about a lot of stuff. There we go. The first curse has been broken. The next crew member loves his facial hair, but now he is almost extremely bald. Give him facial hair to be proud of. Let's just create hair. Just gonna give us another hint so we can wait until we get another hint. That's what I always like to do on these, because these are puzzles are difficult to figure out in this game. The zombied sailor needs something to warm his face. What is it to warm his face? Let's try a beanie. Let's create a beanie. A beanie did not work. We'll just wait 15 more seconds until we get another one to appear. Beard. Well done, another curse was lifted. Then this next crew member loves his own reflection, but the curse has taken the body away. Show him what he looks like. A mirror. Three curses are down. The next crew member was the smartest of the bunch. Sadly, the curse was removed. His brain used the notepad to educate him. Let's create a brain. It was easy. The last curse was reset upon the captain of the ship. Reunite him with Polly. All right, we'll wait to our next hint. I kind of don't know. Go give me another hint eventually in 16 more seconds so we can wait for that. Parrot. There we go. Thank you. But I'm not cursed. I'm a real ghost pirate, and you are on the real ghost ship. Yar, har, har. Let's grab our star right. Alright guys, that was it. Thank you very much for watching and have a good one. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.